Hi, Megan Wolfenden, international best-selling author and business coach, here with video update number 8. And that means that we are at the end of week 4 of my self-care transformation. And I've got some good news. First thing is I have lost 2.2 kilos since I've been doing these videos, which I'm very excited about. Every little bit is fabulous, but I feel good about 2.2. Also, I did my measurements and I took measurements in 9 areas. And over the 9 areas, I've lost 18 centimeters. So very, very excited about that. I'm currently on my Zen Fit Detox and taking Zen Prime, which is really helping. And I also feel that, my appetite is shrinking. And so my water intake's been pretty good. My food intake's been pretty good. My exercise has been excellent. In addition to exercise, I've been doing 10,000 steps a day. The interesting thing is that Monday starts the beginning of the real back to work for everybody. So while I've spent a lot of time on exercise and some on food prep, now gets to crunch time where I've got to make sure I keep up all that exercise and that time. So one of the strategies is to get up earlier to do some exercise and pre-planning. And another strategy is to add more green salads to my menus. And so that's all for this week, but I am very excited and really, really grateful for all the encouragement and support that everybody has been giving me. And it's lovely to see other people are also on the same track. I know some people are doing the Zen body with us for the 8 weeks, and also other people are just wanting to get healthier and work on self-care. One of the other things I'm doing is doing some audiobooks for fun. I do a lot of audio for education, but audio for fun is one of those things that I've put into self-care. So have an awesome week, and I'll see you in a couple of days. Bye now.